With the four basic gates in hand, we can now start making more complex devices. A multiplexer, or MUX in short, can be made to select one of its data inputs and send it to its output. For this selection, it has a set of selection inputs. The number of selection inputs should be such that we have unique combination of the selection inputs for each data input. This can be found by taking the base 2 logarithm of the number of inputs and rounding up if needed. For two inputs, we only need one selection input. We build truth table. When the selection input is 0, we want MUX to output input value in A. When the selection input is 1, we want MUX to output input value in B. From the truth table, we find the Boolean expression that makes the output true. Using laws of Boolean algebra, we simplify this expression where possible, and so we obtain a way to make the MUX. Now we can start building the MUX chip. The MUX chip has two data inputs, one selection input and one output. We need one NOT chip, two AND chips, and finally one OR chip. We connect the selection input to the input pin of NOT chip and connect its output to an internal pin which we name NOT cell. We connect the first data input and NOT cell internal pin to the first AND chip and connect its output to another internal pin which we name NOT cell AND A. We connect the second data input and selection input to the second AND chip and connect its output to another internal pin we name cell AND B. We then connect the internal pins NOT cell AND A and cell AND B to the OR chip as inputs and finally connect its output to the output of MUX chip. We test to see that it works.